The Gujarat government has demanded incremental compensation from the centre in proportion to the revenue loss the state exchequer is likely to suffer when the goods and service tax GST regime comes into force. An official report prepared by the State Commercial Tax Department and submitted recently to the Union Finance Ministry says Gujarat will directly lose ₹10,800 crore per annum from 2016 to 2017 if the GST regime is implemented. Moreover, lack of compensation for the loss of 2% central sales tax, CST, will further add to the state's revenue shortfall.